What's going on, everybody? My name is Austin. You are back in Vertical Gaming. We're here once again with Conan Exiles, and as always, we're joined by Gamer Forever.
Yo, what's up?
Making some roasted haunch.
Nice.
Out of that exotic flesh.
I don't know
flesh.
What it is, but sounds cool.
I just
cool.
cooked exotic flesh. All I did.
Okay. So our walls are pretty solid right now. We got some nice walls going around where we're making like our little castle keep. Now I'm just trying to decide what I want to put in here, you know, like, do we want to like turn it into like a big house in the middle with the walls around it, or do, you know what I mean, like, I'm trying to decide what's good for the center.
If it was my choice, I would put like a giant like town, like kind of like a Whiterun sort of, you know, where it's like that giant castle but it's all surrounded by like walls and shit.
Well, yeah, but I'm trying to decide, like, because in Conan, you know, I'm trying to, like, decide if I want the, like, the grass in the center, and then we just kind of have rooms, or if I fill the whole thing with, like, foundations, that way everything can be, like, put down in here if we wanted it to, you know?
Right.
I'm a experiment some.
So here's a possibly dumb question, but before you judge me for the dumb question, remember that I'm very new to this game. What does seeds do?
What is what?
Seeds.
Bees?
Seeds.
You can plant them in crop things.
Okay, what do they grow? Just like majority of things, or is it just like one thing at a time, or?
You know, to be honest, I've never used them.
I saw that explosion.
So I think they're used for like gardening shit, but I've never actually planted and used seeds.
I've got
so
a lot
I'm
of seeds, so I may give it a shot. Maybe build like a crop yielder somewhere.
Yeah, I can't. That's. Yeah. I've never used it, so give it a shot if you want. Alright, well, this corner is gonna have some weird shit about it, but we'll see.
I
haven't our rocks grown back? Probably because we're using them a fuck ton, actually. Once we get like a smelter up and get iron tools, actually, we'll be sitting pretty. Because our tools would be a lot better that way. What are you up to? What have you done?
None of your business.
Alright.
I'm actually working something kind of cool, so, no.
Okay. Trying to figure out how floors work.
It's not that hard, man.
Yeah, but I'm trying to line them up perfectly. Oh, shit.
Huh, okay.
Trust me, whenever you have a weird circular type of base like we do, town center wise, lining this shit up is difficult. What?
Go to your watchtower, one of them. Try to go to the one closest to my house.
Okay.
Do you see me?
Yeah. Are you on a fucking chair?
I made a fucking bench.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
You want any furniture? I'm making furniture right now.
I mean, we could put a something in here. I don't know.
I cannot see a fucking thing. There we go. Now I can see.
I don't know. I think it's sandstorm again.
Whoops. Thank you. to want to come have dinner with me.
Oh my god, what did you do? You've made a lunch table or some shit, haven't you? Or like a dinner table.
Well, I invited you over, so come have lunch with me.
I mean, I'm not over, but I can come over just a minute. For fuck's sake. I got some nice human flesh if you're hungry. Oh, for fuck's sake. Are you having fun in here?
Yeah, I am. I really am.
Oh no, I'm stuck! Okay, I'm good. You have a nice bed. Where is your furniture maker? Is it upstairs?
It's up here, yeah. Want me to make any furniture? A lot of it unlocked.
Oh shit! We can make a cart with barrels?
Let's see, what do I want to make?
Cart, decorative fish trophy, food trough, log pile. You can make a lot of like nice looking shit. Wheelbarrow? Right. I wonder if these are like practical or if they're just for like looks.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know either.
Actually, something else I want to do real quick while I have the opportunity.
Armor's workbench. Oh shit! Yo!
Come over here real quick. Let's see. I need to stop it. I want that over here.
Oh, ladders. Cool. You have ladders in here. I mean, I may come use this workbench.
Camer.
What? What'd you make?
Let's see, I'll put it. I'll go downstairs and put it downstairs. Right under my bed.
Nice rug.
Thanks, man. Eventually, I'm going to have to expand my house to make it better, but for now, it's just, I'm having fun. That back.
Oh yeah, you gave me wall torches, didn't you?
I gave you a lot of them.
Just kind of putting them up.
Hi, Gamer.
Hello. You see what I mean about the floor problem now, though?
No.
I'm trying to match it up, but then if I do, like, I get weird shit like this. Like, I can't put anything to, like, match that there. So I'm trying to, like, pave over the whole thing, but I can't.
Huh, alright. Well, have fun with that. I'm out of here.
Okay, cool. Nice visit. What did you come by for? What did you do?
I just wanted to see what was up, man. Checking out my homeboy, you know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
What about some torches?
Uh-huh.
Plant fibers. I need to go through my plant fibers. I failed to realize that I gave you all the stuff. So, oh shit. So I no longer have any, like, light in my house.
Okay.
So I'm gonna go make my own torches so I can, you know.
Fair.
I'll put like 4 for now and see what I can do after that. Before I make that thing, there's just another table. What's that? Okay, so the thing is this one. Oh, it's not. So it is the other one. Oh, it's right there in front of my fucking face.
Fuck it, I'm just getting it as close to possible, but it's not gonna be perfect. It's gonna have a few, little problems about it, which kinda sucks. I wanted it to be good.
There we go, now my house is lit.
It's lit, or it's like, it has light.
It's lit with light.
It's light lit.
Yeah, it's lightly lit, you know? It's not like full lit like that castle over there, but it's pretty lit, you know? Cut down some more shit.
Okay.
For all I'm doing right now is just excavating, just start tearing shit down.
You've definitely excavated, because a lot of our trees and, like, our shit around has disappeared. Alright, I don't care. It's not perfect, but it'll fucking do for now.
I have now lost sight of my, What have I done?
What did you lose sight of?
What did I just do and how do I fix this? No, that didn't work. Oh, there we go. I fixed it. They're hiding from me. Here, grab some more. Where'd you go, you crackle whore? Get fucked.
What are you fighting?
Oh, a crocodile. Okay, there's another one. I'm ready.
Huh?
So just found another one I'm ready for.
I'm just fucking around trying to build in a fucking near impossible situation kind of shit. I'm trying to make the best of a fucked up floor. And I don't like it because it's fucked up, but... Go... Why won't you go right here?
You are
I heard death. What the fuck?
Something's happening.
Huh?
Oh god, he got me. Oh no. Yeah, no, you get up here. Where'd you go? There you are. Still swinging for? Stop it. Back in my safe house.
You have a safe house?
Well, my house, you know.
Oh. What were you fighting?
Three crocodiles and those little like armored things.
Oh, man.
I got Icker, whatever that is.
Huh?
I have Icker, whatever that is.
Icker?
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, I'm starving. Do you have wood, by chance?
I've got lots of wood, why?
We can make some iron.
Oh, nice.
I made a furnace, so... I built like a little blacksmith, blacksmithing kind of little house inside the kind of town center area, and then the chests and stuff I'm just kind of throw outside. Like, I don't know. Maybe. Just throw the chest outside, probably, is most likely what I'm gonna do. Do you have more steak somewhere?
Yeah, got plenty of white.
I need some.
Alright.
Knock knock.
Upstairs.
Hold on.
There you go.
Thank you. What? I
heard you fall.
I jumped on purpose, though. What's your favorite weapon, Austin?
Right now, the bow, but I got more than enough arrows and shit.
No, I mean like melee weapons.
Oh, I've only used a sword, so I don't know.
Huh?
So I've only used a sword, so I don't really know.
Let's see, weapons. Well, do you like using the shield, or would you want to use a two-handed weapon?
More than likely, I'll end up using a two-handed weapon.
Two-handed weapon, you think?
Yeah.
Okay.
Use a sword and shield for, like, backup or something.
Ooh! Thank you. Austin.
Yeah.
I have a present for you.
All right, okay. Where are you?
I'm in the town center. Okay. Which I kind of taken over as like my blacksmithing shop, but here, I got some.
Oh, nice.
And then I got these. I made myself these, so.
Oh! That's pretty dope.
Did you just punch my wall? Yeah, there's a little hole there.
So I gotta. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the excavating.
Okay. I'm not sure where I want to, like, I want to put storage in here, like a mass storage, but I'm not sure where I want to put it, but maybe I'll make, like, stairs above the blacksmith or something. That'll just be a big old storage house. That may not be too bad. I don't have any stone anymore, though.
I got plenty of stone upstairs.
How much stone do you have?
A lot.
I'm gonna grab some.
Don't be alarmed by the massive amount of weapons you see in there.
You've been making weapons?
Not big weapons, mostly just like arrows and spears. Stuff I can throw.
Oh.
I've got a lot of them.
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna go ahead and take your iron so I can smelt it as well. Forward. What else do you have? Is this an extra carpenter's bench you made?
Yeah. It was obviously by accident, but you know what.
Can I take it?
Yeah.
Because I haven't made one yet. No, so yeah. Okay.
Sorry, man.
Oh, fuck. Well, it's gonna slow me down. Whee!
This game is definitely a lot scarier in the beginning.
Huh?
This game is definitely a lot scarier in the beginning.
I mean, we haven't even done any boss fight or boss dungeons.
Right. That's really strange.
What?
Time flies really fast when I'm playing this. I've already been recording for 42 minutes. I didn't even notice.
Yeah.
I just kind of get on something and start concentrating, and the next thing I know, oh, where's that thing at? Oh, you motherfucker.
That's fair.
Good shot. Oh god, I didn't come up here. Climb. Try to come up here too. Climb. Get arrowed, bitch. Encumbered, damn it. Over encumbered, am I? 100% really? I'll drop the 5 stone I have. I still can't run.
I'll drop
the stone sword. I don't need that anymore.
fuck's sake. I keep hearing shit roar at me. Motherfuck. Why would you attach there? That's not at all what I told you to do. Carpenter's bench. Shaped wood and iron reinforcement. Can I make?
Alright, I'm gonna pause the episode and take a break, and I'll come back to this. So, as always, if you feel, please like, subscribe, and suggestions, give me tips, comments, put a comment section below, and I'll see you all in the next episode.